First, right-click the Start button, then select Run. Type in appwiz.cpl, then click OK. Click on Turn Windows Features on or off. From the list, select Windows Subsystem for Linux. Click Restart now to restart your computer. Click the Start button and search for Store. Open up the Microsoft Store. Search for Ubuntu, and click the first result. Click on Get, then Install. Wait for the installation to finish, then click Launch. Select a username, then enter a password twice. In order to ensure it is working, let's check bash version by typing bash version. All done. Please subscribe.